gonna cry. Not gonna do it. Look at that, man. Look how beautiful this game is. Especially for the time it came out, 2013. Come on, man. Come on.
That a fact.
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? Would have been cool. I'm just saying.
I didn't really look around. I just kind of came straight in here. Well, it looks like I didn't miss anything. A bunch of nothing. Just a bunch of nothing. We had to rig up the door to the generator upstairs. Please use it sparingly. We're running out of gas.
What about you? What do you want?
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
No, serious.
Sing something.
No. I don't think so.
Joel, please.
It's like comedians. Someone says they're a comedian, and they're like, "Oh, say something funny." It's like, right now on the spot. Why? I get it. I get it, Joel. Oh, you're a Marine? Eat this crayon. Prove it. Eat the crayon. Nah. I don't think I will.
Good bag. Get him.
Aw, are those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
Yeah, nah. I don't fuck with monkeys.
That was kind of awesome.
Well, first time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey.
Pretty sure this whole layout is actually based on a real college, like a real university. I don't know which one, but pretty cool. Yeah, they can all have something in them. Full. RIP. I low-key just want to make it so that the symbol will go away. But I'm not trying to waste explosive on a smoke bomb when I have no bomb bombs.
Back.
Hey, look, fireflies.
Yep, they were here.
see.
This is good. First sign of fireflies.
Try that gate.
There it is. This won't budge.
There's another generator.
So close.
Looks like they rigged this up as well. All right, you stay here and...
Watch the horse. Why don't you watch the horse? Sorry, I'm just getting antsy. Watch yourself.
You too.
Okie dokie.
January 18th, 9 goddamn months of waiting and still nothing. No word from anyone. Found some additional cans of food in the dining commons, but they won't last. Had an incident at the Eastern Hall barricade, but everything is still secure. I caught a glimpse of a group of those things running around. I saw one that looked like Heather. Maybe it was Heather. Fuck. Since batteries are running short, they're now only listening to their radio once a night. I gave up on that since the last broadcast. It's been 3 fucking months. Why do they bother? Cheryl was smoking out yesterday. Said she needed it. She got pissed when I threw
when I threw out her stash. She doesn't get it. We need to keep a clear head here. Someone's going to have to go into town and get more supplies. It's probably going to be me.
Wonder how long you held out.
Oh, yes. Spores.
Here we go.
So that one doesn't come this way. Big fella over there.
school, you say? No one else, right? Just me and the big guy. Go down. Thank you. Oh, ho, ho. Gold. Yuck, man. They've been down here for a long time when you see this shit. Ugh. Joe Warren. Is that you, Joe? Extra crispy? Sorry, guy, it was either me or you. And it's gonna be you every time, buddy. Every time. Man, are you kidding me? I'm full on binding. I am, in fact, full on binding. It's blades I don't have. Man, there were way too many down here to use the bottle strategy. I don't know anyone who could have used that, and all it would have done was alert them. I think it would have been a bad idea. Plus, you lose the advantage of having the stationary ones, the ones that are just standing there. Nope, I'll stick with my machete, please. But yeah, that's right, I got pistol ammo. Revolver ammo. We're gonna switch back to the shorty until I get some more, though. Yep, two Molotovs, well spent in my book. Oops, wrong button. Yeah, that's in case you snuck by him. You actually managed to sneak by him and get out. Me, nah. My mentality is more, if I can kill him, I'm killing him. No survivors, for the most part. Leaving them alive just leaves you at risk. One of them will sneak up behind you. All because you tried to avoid him instead of just killing him when you had the chance. Nope, not playing that game. You all must die. US military recall search effort. Do I want to read all this? Hmm. 60% of the world's population is either dead or infected by CBI and pandemic. U.S. States military, United States military has released a statement that they're recalling all of their search efforts. Regions up to 10 miles from each quarantine zone's perimeter will remain under patrol for citizens attempting to enter, but no further effort will be made to evacuate those potentially trapped in hard-to-reach areas. Attorney General Arthur Monroe made this clear in a letter. Found this in town, what the fuck, no one's coming. Nah. Seems like you guys are out of the 10-mile radius. Nope, no one's coming. Resources, man. Nada. More binding. Man, where was all this binding when I needed it? Now I'm full on the shit. And you got binding everywhere. Can't go in there.
More infected, I'm fine.
Where's the generator at? Over there.
Open the gate for us.
I got you.
God
damn thing.
What the hell? Okay.
Shit.
How many times? There we go. All
right, let's try the gate. Yeah, come on through. Scooch.
Those clickers. You think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that.
No, they're fireflies, man. You're trying to protect her positivity, but they're definitely fireflies, bro. Found a pendant right after I killed Big Guy. Pretty sure Big Guy was Joe. Notification. Because I have two bombs now. I think I can work with that. Oh. Let me see. 60. Tempting. Both very tempting. About to be on my daredevil. I hear everything.
Scoot on back.
On my daredevil shit. Joe Loki has superpowers, bro. Loki, Joel has superpowers.
Come on.
Oop.